Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. As it happens, I was okay. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way. Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find. Here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Fox guys and rough seas there! Should be nearby, Captain.
Can't wait. Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, they coming up.
Trouble blowing in! That's a man of war, sir! Force!
Let's move! on the captain! Move!
Keep out of her way! She will ram us!
They got help incoming, Captain!
Do not let her ram us, Captain!
Charles, as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help it. Good news for us.
Forget the gun!
Lose all, and quit
sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on't. And maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Gentlemen, as is custom among us...
Oh.
detente! Acabaré contigo enseguida.
¡No irás a ninguna parte! ¡Puedo abatirlo de un tiro!
¡Salta de estos toquetes!
Quizá intenta engañar.
¡Granada! ¡Puede estar jugando conmigo! ¡Juguemos a la... fácilmente!
Ah, debería haberlo pensado mejor.
Últimas palabras.
¡Un momento!
Creía que lo había visto.
¿Dónde estás? ¡Alto! ¡Lo veo directamente! ¡Objetivo a la vista! ¡No nos rendimos fácilmente!
¡No escaparás fácilmente! ¡Vuelve aquí, necio sordo! ¡Vuelve ahora mismo! ¡De eso nada!
¡Eo! ¡Lutalai!
¡No escaparás fácilmente! ¡Vuelve aquí, necio sordo! ¡De eso nada! ¡No escaparás fácilmente!
¡Daiblila!
Remember the gift you gave me? Well, it answers just fine.
Fils de putain! As bold as a musket ball, and still half as sharp!
I'm sorry about this, mate. But I can't risk you telling your Templar friends about me still kicking around.
I pity you, Bukenyi. After all you have seen, after all we showed you of our order, still you embrace the life of an ignorant and aimless rogue.
What's this?
Is petty larceny the extent of your ambition? Have you no mind to comprehend the scope of ours? All the empires on Earth abolished, a free and open world, without parasites like you. Que l'enfer que tu trouveras soit le fruit de ton insouciance.
The cove is ours!
I just saw you were logging out, so I thought I'd stop by and give you something. A little welcome gift. We give awards to our top-notch employees for doing quality work. And they're nice to have, since there's no official bonus scheme here. I already have about 11 or so. Oh. Bonjour? Of course. I'll pass it on. Well, looks like Olivier wants to meet with you. It's exciting. Follow me. It's on the top floor, so it's not hard to find. But the rest of this building can be confusing to first-timers, so we had the tools team whip up a great map application. Check your communicator. I added a waypoint to Olivier's office. Should be easy to find. Olivier's a nice guy. He won't bite.
Calibrating your animus? I'm sort of the Scotty of this Abstergo Enterprise, in charge of all the tech stuff. Do you have a minute? Oh, damn it. The tracker says you're on your way to Olivier's office. All right. I'll ping you when you're done. I have a favor.